Hey, what's up guys, Raza here. So we got some new funny ones, so nothing special. Let me just go through this one quickly first, because I kind of did this one already, but then I lost the video. It's kind of making a habit of it now, but let's go through it quickly. I don't know if it's ordered or not. Let me just order it. I'll go through it as it is. We'll start with, obviously, it's got quite a lot of amber. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15, 16, 17, 18. So this one's got a SAS 71. It's a pretty solid deck. Nothing crazy. Some of the combos in there. So, I mean, you've got some amber generation. So we'll go through it. One last job, purge each friendly shadows creature, steal one for each creature, purge this way. Word of returning, deal one to each enemy creature for each amber on it, move amber from those creatures to your pool, so it'll be good against Saurians. Rapid evolution, choose a creature, give it +1 power counter for each amber you have. Waltz blessing, each player gains one amber for each mutant creature they control. Ritual of the Hunt, Omni, destroy ritual. Let me just see. Destroy Ritual of the Hunt for remainder of the turn. You may use friendly untamed creatures. Tempting Offer, play, return an enemy creature to its owner's hands. If you do, your opponent gains one amber. Vandalize, look at the top three cards of your opponent's deck, discard one and put the other one back in any order. That's good. Good balance amber on that. Barrow, take control of an enemy artifact while under your control. Belongs to House Shadows. Omni, destroy each dice. Destroy lucky dice and during your opponent's next turn, friendly creatures cannot be dealt damage. I love this card, it's one of my favorite shadow cards. If you have more amber than your opponent, they discard a random card from their hand and you draw a card. So it's a 2+2 advantage basically. Master Theory, if there are no friendly creatures in play, you may archive a card for each enemy creature. So that's pretty cool, just want to clean your hand up. Dark Wave, play, deal 2 to each non-mutant creature. Lithologica, play, discard card from the top of your deck until you discard a Logos card or run out of cards. If you discard a Logos card this way, put it into your hand. Two of those. Auto Encoder, after a card is discarded from your hand, archive the top card of your deck. Effervescent Principle, play, each kind of player loses half their amber, rounding down the loss, gain one chain. Titan Engineer, while Titan Engineer is not on flank, he's cost +1. Quick, so the advantage, skirmish, fight, draw card. Standardized testing, play, destroy each creature with the lowest power, each creature with the highest power. Titan Engineer, while Titan Engineer is not on flank, he's cost +1. Bouncing Death Quirk, play, destroy an enemy creature and a friendly creature. You may repeat this effect as many times as you like, as long as it's possible to repeat the entire effect. Dimension Door, play, for the remainder of the turn, any amber you would gain from reaping is stolen from your opponent instead. Rad Penny, play, steal one, destroy, shuffle Rad Penny into your deck. Shoulder Aid, taunt, shoulder Aid cannot fight, deal damage, steal one instead. Sedoloto, play, your opponent discards random cards from their hand. Dark Hawk, play, you may reap with each neighboring creature one at a time. Sweet, so I got Song of the Wild, so we'll just see that one. So Gloriana Attendant just gives you enhanced amber. Three of these bad boys. While they're more friendly mutant creatures than enemy creatures, your opponent keys cost +2, so we've got two of them anyway. Little mutant. Skirmish, elusive, another thingy, bloomp. To fight, give a beast creature 2+1 power counters. So that's that deck done. So we'll go through a new one as well, and we'll see what it's all about. So 71 sass this one, so it's not bad. So yes guys, I'm gonna get this one. Let's see what we got here. It's been kind of doing, I was supposed to do Age of Ascension, so I thought I'll do this after this. I've got another, nice houses there. All three are solid. Sins, come on. I've got how many Sins decks? Three Sins decks at the moment. but one's had 3, another one had 4, and then one has 5. Need one with 7, with a solid 7. That'll be, I think, a tough one to get. Maybe let's just see if anyone's selling one. Alright, let's see what we start with. Sacrosaurus. You may exalt Sacrosaurus. If you do, deal 3 to a creature. Stomp, deal 5 to a creature. If this damage destroys you, exalt a friendly creature. Deadbone Decimus. Play a fight. You may exalt Deadbone Decimus. If you do, destroy a creature with lower power than Deadbone Decimus. Pretty cool. Ooh, nice. City State Interest. Each friendly creature captures 1. Faust the Great. Your opponent keys cost +1 for each friendly creature with Amber on it. Play, you may exalt a friendly creature. Defense Initiative. Play, ward a creature. If you may exalt that creature. If you exalt it, ward each of its neighbors. Council Primus Reap. Move 1 Amber from a creature to another creature. Citizen Shrix. Play Reap. Exalt Citizen Shrix. Steal 1. 2 of those. China Hubris. Play. Move 1 Amber from a creature to another creature. 2 of those. Beware the Adis. I love this artwork. It's very cool. A lot going on. Deal 23 to a creature in the center of a controller's battle line. Awesome. Sakura Bot. And discard a card from your hand. If you do, draw a card. Odd Claw action. If your opponent has an odd amount of Amber, steal 1. Lycobot Skirmish. Reap. Discard a rare card from your hand. If you do, draw a card. Aptoid Hand Hands. After you play a card with a bonus icon for the remainder of the turn, Aptoid gains +2 armor, assault 2, and fight, steal 1. Groupthink Tank action. Action, deal 4 to each creature that shares a house with at least one of its neighbors. Discombobulator, your amber cannot be stolen. Ooh, Cronus, love that card, looks very cool. Enhance, after you resolve amber bonus on, you may archive a card. Standardized testing play. Destroy each creature with the lowest power and each creature with the highest power. 2 of those, nice. Munchling Skirmish Fight. You may discard a Logos card from your hand or archives. If you do, gain 1 Amber. Eclectic Inquiry. Play, archive the top 2 cards of your deck. Auto Encoder. After a card is discarded from your hand, archive the top card of your deck. Umbra Fiend. Elusive. Destroy, steal 1. Destroy, steal 1. Ooh, True Brew. I haven't seen this card in forever. You must lose 3 Amber in order to play True Brew. Taunt, destroy, gain 5. Squiscorno. Oh my god. Play, destroy each creature with... For each creature destroyed this way, gain case... But oh, what? Omega. Play, destroy each creature, each other creature. For the remain... For each creature destroyed this way, give Squiscorno +1 power counter. Damn, that's a solid card. Have I not seen this before? Wow. Break key. Your opponent has more forged keys than you. Forge an opponent's key. If you unforge an opponent's key this way, your opponent gains 6 Amber. Technofeed. Discard card from your hand. If you do, draw a card. Destroyed. Steal 1. I need to check. I think there's a lot of rare cards in this thing. Is at the end of your turn, capture 1. Action. Move Amber from standard to common supply. Imster destroyed, your opponent purchases a random card from their hand. Get rid of this, destroy, play, destroy each creature, gain 3 chains. Dominator Bubble, action, use a friendly creature. Brabble destroyed, your opponent loses 1 Amber if it's not your turn, your opponent loses 3 instead. We've got 2 of those. So let's check out, see what the thing is on this is. But I think there's a lot of rares in this. And special cards. This could be high, could be high. Let me just see. See, there's 3 uncommons and a star, so there's 3 specials there, and a star, another 3 uncommons, another 2 stars, uncommon, another, wow. So this is the most amount of special uncommons and things I've seen in a deck. That's crazy. Hey guys, welcome back. So, not as high as I expected, but pretty high still, so solid deck. A lot of common thingy ones. Let me know if you got something higher than this. So, efficiency, love, amber control, decent characters, so creatures there. So, 16 bonus ambers, 7 plus 3 draw power, so 70. Now, efficiency is pretty good, effective power is good. This will be all the red fires to play it out. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Got another 2 mass mutation, and then we're going to get into our Age of Ascension box. So keep watching, liking, subscribing, sharing. I would much appreciate it. I need to get this channel growing so I can share more things and I can think about doing some giveaway for you guys.